Bollywood actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan, who's all set to mark her comeback with Sanjay Gupta's upcoming crime thriller Jazbaa, says that she gave her nod of approval to the project as soon as it was offered to her, and that working on the film was a superlative experience. At the trailer launch of the movie, when Ash was asked what made her say yes to the film, she said,
"It was an instant yes and an easy yes, and the what will be answered when you watch the movie. Very, very obviously. I'm sure y'all can already get the feel of it with the trailer. The subject itself is fabulous because it's a wonderful thriller of a story. It speaks about a lot of things on a lot of different levels. Very, very relevant, very, very important, very, very meaningful. And it's the absolute language of one's heart. So it was an easy yes, and that coupled with the maker itself and the incredible team, beginning here with, of course, Irfan, as you see, but an incredible team that we have brought on board. So it was our, it was an immediate wish list, I think, when Sanjay and me were sitting together and going through the script. This is the cast that we saw. And when that actually comes true, being thankful is an understatement for the entire team. So as an actor and as an artist, I was just so grateful that all the actors consented and came on board, because that's just the way we saw it. And it's been a superlative experience. I think I've answered all the million questions possible today, but yeah.
Ms. Bachchan will essay the role of an advocate in the movie and will share screen space with Irfan Khan, Shabana Azmi and Jackie Shroff.